telling true stories about a young man at the age of 16. Been locked up for 3 years, 2 years of solitary confinement. Most of y'all know the story already, but I'ma go and tell it anyway. Yeah, it's been some days we wish that we could see the light, but that's the devil speaking. We gon' stand and fight, protect and serve. Tell me, is it really right? Out of sight and out of mind, yeah, that's the shit they like. It's been some days we wish that we could see the light, but that's the devil speaking. We gon' stand and fight, protect and serve. Tell me, is it really right? Out of sight and out of mind, yeah, that's the shit they like. Hey, this a story by someone who turned 16 and going out with his homie before the next scene, and walking home from a party, police pulled up. Then from his homie, he thinking this gotta be a dream. A stop and frisk, hold up, it wasn't none of that. They started accusing two brothers about a stolen bag. Another car had pulled up, a witness in a bag. The cop had asked for a description, he told them they was black. It's been some days we wish that we could see the light, but that's the devil speaking. We gon' stand and fight, protect and serve. Tell me, is it really right? Out of sight and out of mind, yeah, that's the shit they like. It's been some days we wish that we could see the light, but that's the devil speaking. We gon' stand and fight, protect and serve. Tell me, is it really right? Out of sight and out of mind, yeah, that's the shit they like. That's all they needed. Cuffed them and put them in the car. The kid had asked them for what? You two are being charged. Hey, but you likely go home, but first it's to the station. Hey, but from here, this story gon' get a little crazy. He spent some hours in holding and then interrogated. And then they charged him with robbery with no hesitation. They locked him up, then they beat him before he reached the cell. The video had went viral, that started causing hell. The mother trying to raise money so he can leave on bail. Then they denied it, anything to keep him in jail. He kept his head up, even through all his toughest times. He went to court on occasion, innocence on his mind. The judge had offered a plea, denied it every time. As long he stood on his feet, ain't scared to face the time. And begging folks to believe him, they thinking he was lying. That solitary confinement to get him out his mind. It's been some days we wish that we could see the light, but that's the devil speaking. We gon' stand and fight, protect and serve. Tell me, is it really right? Out of sight and out of mind, yeah, that's the shit they like. It's been some days we wish that we could see the light, but that's the devil speaking. We gon' stand and fight, protect and serve. Tell me, is it really right? Out of sight and out of mind, yeah, that's the shit they like. He was a prophecy stronger than most, obviously. Threw him out of rockets, no answer to give him, obviously. Then he went home to his mom, she seen that he was broken. 3 years he never get back, so kinda feeling hopeless. And people sending them threats and saying racist slurs. And now he watching his back before he step on the curb. The world is fucked up, really we need a holy shower. I dedicate this one here for Mr. Khalif Browder.